So, this is blind pick, and loading into game, I noticed that we had, you know, like, a Morgana unlocked. So I was like, alright, cool, I'll go top. And, yeah, look at this. I am very confused right now. We have no ADC. About that, don't know. Not sure what the plan is here. I'm still going top. Hey, look at those poros. All them poros. Oh yeah, the Morgana called bot with somebody, so they're a duo. Oh god.
Come to Mundo.
Is it cooldown or not? Oh my god. 4 seconds. Love it. Chugga 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 chugga. Whomp. You take no damage right now. This is cool. Oh, my bad. Hey, I got some gold. Here we go. Look at that Fiora gank. Again, look at that Fiora gang.
An enemy has been slain.
Should have known she'd be sitting there. That's all she's been doing all game. Everybody. I thought my farm was bad. Well, it is bad. I'm going to do it 10 minutes.
Come to Mundo.
I'm our only death, oh no. That's brutal.
Unstoppable.
So bad. Pushing on flash to secure kills.
Slain. initiating.
An enemy has been slain.
Mundo! Go with me.
is strong this season, indeed. And those two top lane were just, I feel bad for them.